You guys really just dug a hole in the ground? Wait, no.
No.
Oh, wait, there are more torches over there. You guys really just dug a hole in the wall? Wait, there's a... Why is there a boat?
It's a door. You bitch. You motherfucker.
You guys really just dug a hole in the ground. Why? Bastard. Oh my god, who did this? Who's got the room with the cool decor?
That's me.
It's my you? Room. Nice. And who's the room with the tripwire?
Me, duh.
Is that... What are these fairy lights? Oh wait, there's a trap door. What the fuck?
Yeah.
Is that like a fucking... Oh my god, it is. It's just a fucking quick entry. That's kind of cool.
How would?
Where the fuck is the shovel?
It's too crowded here. There is no shovel.
Fucking chest room already?
There is no shovel. We have no tools anymore.
Oh my god!
What did I come here for? I came here for something. Oh, right.
I came here for a fucking shovel.
There is no more shovel. We are out of tools. Make your own.
Fuck! Who's here?
Oh, who's here?
Did we ever harvest the sugarcane?
Oh my god, we have so many furnaces. Who's there? Oh, it's me.
And then there's just netherrack for fucking miles around it.
Alex, you good?
Yeah, I almost died. Oh, okay.
Alright. I think zombie XP farm is gonna be operating in just a second.
But
Fuck, my diamonds.
You good?
Alex? Yes, I had some potatoes, and I stuffed them all in the furnace, and I can make sure that they haven't all cooked. fuck, where is it? Fuck, they did all cook. God damn it.
Mr. fucking farmer. Ruining our crops.
Hey Alex, I can fix your problem. I got a potato from a zombie.
Oh good. Don't cook it.
Huh?
Don't cook
it. I
already
put it in the fridge.
You bring it out here.
Bring it out here. You think you can make demands to me like that? I'm not the one who destroyed the tomatoes. The manufactured potato famine.
Ah, well.
Oh yeah.
These are super expensive.
I will get to work.
I need that thing like to be that. More humane. More humane.
If you'll excuse me, Zach.
No, I won't.
I have business to attend to. What is this? Where is this going?
Wait,
what is this? What are you clearing out? Why did? Okay, then.
We needed some.
Wait.
Where does this go? I'm getting lost. Are you kidding me?
we needed a infinite water source in the house.
And you put it in behind a maze, a labyrinth.
It's pretty cool.
Yeah.
You can grow a cow faster by feeding it wheat, right?
What?
What?
I'm sorry.
Like a baby cow, make it grow up by giving it wheat, right? Oh yes, you can. It just took a stack and a half.
What?
What?
That's no. That is actually incorrect.
It is. Yes, it is. It just did.
I think.
What?
Okay. What? We're out of wheat. It worked for the first one. What's the fence, a big fence for? No trespassing?
Chicken re-socialization center.
I see.
Or chicken re-education center.
I see. And there's a... Oh, I see.
It's all about re-socialization. Re-education, not killing or like force feeding or like inhumane stuff.
Of course. After their stay at the facility, they'll be ready to serve society. Once again, no pictures. Observe how the chickens roam freely. No pictures. So what is this that you've built, Jason? Is this your house?
Yeah, this is you count my house.
Oh, nice. It's cozy.
Yes, it is.
I feel horrible.
What?
Slaughtering all the animals.
Well, if they didn't want to be slaughtered, they'd be fighting back, right?
That's true.
If they didn't want to be slaughtered, they should have owned a gun.
Honestly. Oh my god, what was that? Why was there lava flowing? In the chicken coop, why was there lava in the chicken coop? Zach, what are we doing to these chickens?
Re-educating.
I see.
They're learning about...
we're teaching them...
Geology.
Safety. Workplace safety.
I see. Oh. How tragic. There's a fire in this forest.
Tragic. Can you make it worse?
Yeah. I can start by not doing anything about it.
What?
Job finished.
Actually, give me those fences.
Got them.
Choose a side. One is trying to convince. There's just a mule here.
What the fuck is this?
How neat. I am very impressed at your work here, Zach.
Huh? Thank you.
I this is very neat.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Want to help?
No.
Okay.
In fact, I'd argue my house is still the best house. Because at one point, it was all of our houses.
The hostel. Oh my god. What's up?
Hey,
oh, you really... I can't believe you. I can't. There are monsters nearby. I got this.
Oh, shit. Yeah, you just do that.
Right, I got it.
Lamau!
Does tall grass naturally generate? Or have you been, bone mealing the floor?
Only God's work has been done, so you have to interpret that whatever you may.
So you've been bone mealing the floor?
I have.
Swear to God, Zach, I'm gonna mow the fucking lawn again.
So long as there's a farm, there's bone meal.
It's like a care dispenser thing.
What is the button?
Here's a bow.
I see some of the circuitry behind the hill.
I'll like take the bow.
Okay.
Here's the arrow. You see where the redstone lamps are?
Yeah.
You can zoom in. Do you see the button on the red side?
Yeah, shoot it.
Shoot it with a bow. A little bit higher. Okay, now.
That's what you wanted the fireworks for. Wait, are those fireworks? Oh shit.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's so fucking cool, actually.
Yeah.
God damn. Yeah.
It's okay. Because the lightning rod redirects any lightning that would shoot nearby here in a 64x64x64 block radius.
Oh, that's cool.
And it just redirects it back to the lightning rod.
Now, does that cover my house?
You should do one for your house.
You should probably, that should cover your house.
Okay.
Should because it? I don't think it does.
Wow, this is cool.
Bless you.
Thank you.
Are you fucking kidding me?
What?
I don't even know how. Fuck.
Is it, are you having a raid? Do you need help?
No, a creeper came in and blew up the trade house and all the villagers escaped.
Oh no! Even worse!
They fucking freed them. I can't fucking believe it.
What's your skin, by the way?
Mine?
Yeah.
It's just some random ass, steampunk looking ass dude. With like overalls and shit.
Do you think this is big enough?
Holy fucking shit, they're gonna have a field day with this one.
Wait, what the fuck?
You fucking, you created a coal mine. It's not a lake, what the fuck?
It will be eventually.
No. Oh fuck. Oh, that'll get him to move.
Damn, bro, cave story?
This is cave story?
Yeah. Not, it's not finished yet. It's like, I've been following this wall.
I see. My god, you're gonna spend fucking forever here.
Yep. Nothing but perfection.
I see.
Oh, did you see? Jason, have you seen the fox hunting the hanged chicken?
Yeah.
Also, fox hunting the hanged chicken is a pretty good, you remember how we were talking about, Whale Silver and Wine is a good album name?
Whale Silver and Wine.
And then there's Fox hunting the hanged chicken. Sounds like a.
That's also a really good album name. There's this creeper fucking hugging the guy I'm gonna execute. He's for real. Like they're for real scheming a breakout of all the people.
Or more drops.
Yeah, it drops more shit.
Nice. Fucking bees! I swear to God, I'm gonna hit one of these motherfuckers one day.
Please don't. You literally ruined the entire colony.
I'm trying not to.
Hey, if you give me an axe, I'll enchant it for you. If you want to go chop wood.
An axe? I already have an axe with fortune and unbreaking.
You have fortune on a fucking axe?
Yeah, fortune 3.
Man, fuck you!
Fuck. We shouldn't have burned that rotten flesh.
Loser!
Fuck.
Oh, I don't even know. I don't even know what's worse. I just want looting. I don't know if it's better to, like, stick to level 2 or if I should just continue with level 3 enchantments.
I don't know, man. Right now it seems like it's more trouble than it's worth from what I'm seeing.
Your mama.
Sheesh.
I got the same! Enchantment! Motherfucking bitch!
Where the fuck am I gonna go to find some gravel?
Oh! Oh! Oh, this. Ooh! Woo!
Are you good?
Pray for me.
Alright, I guess it didn't go well.
Dwight! I just wanna do my fucking homework. Motherfucker!
Nice.
This is gonna be my final enchantment, okay?
Okay, whatever you say.
Alex, listen to me. You have to help me in this.
All right.
This is my final enchantment for now. Once I get to level 30, I'm enchanting that shit, and then whatever I get is whatever I get.
Whatever you get is whatever you get.
I'm enchanting. That shit looks so fucking promising, bro. Okay. Pray. Oh! Fuck!
No? I think that's a no. I'm here. Where's here? Is that you in the cart?
In the cart?
Oh, I think there's something in your minecart.
Fuck.
It's a pillager.
Ah, damn it. Too much. I'm in the dust.
Are you okay?
I got it, boys.
You got it?
I got it, boys.
You got it?
I got looting 1, but I'm gonna combine it with the other one so I can make looting 2.
Is that how it works?
Yeah.
I see. Well, give it to me when you're done so I can slaughter the cows.
You come here, bitch.
I'm here.
Wait. Oh, okay. I just wanted to make sure I still have my sword. Here, hold on to this. There you go.
Okay.
Actually, wait. Use all that wheat right now. Really quick.
Okay, go.
For you to hold, but try to use all of it.
I can jump in there and come out fine, right?
Yeah, you'll be fine.
Oh, I just can't get in. That's I just can't. Oh, there we go.
Don't use all the wheat. Don't use all the wheat.
I know. Okay, I have two. Okay, now I gotta get out. All right.
This is the right sword, right? I'm breaking. What? Why are they not? Damn, these guys are fucking resilient. Wait, are you holding the wheat?
Yeah, I am. But you fucking hit them, so they're panicking. They're not. The wheat is the least of their concerns right now.
Maybe I should have had.
Do you think we should make a bigger pasture?
Oh my fucking god! I got 47 leather.
Yo.
Did you see the secret entrance / exit out of the enchantment room?
There's a secret one.
I didn't know about this until like Zach. I think he was trying to hide it from me, but I was in the enchantment room trying to enchant. But there's a button right here.
Oh, of course. Zach and his buttons.
No, these out here.
Oh shit, you gotta act fast. And then it leads out here. Zach and his fucking weird ass fucking exits. There's the button to get back in.
There should be a button on that side, is there not?
Oh, here it is.
You gave me an iron axe with efficiency 3 and unbreaking 3? I'm gonna be here forever! What the fuck?
That's the plan.
I actually don't know if I want to keep this.
Then let me have it, because I would really love it.
For what?
For a third iteration of my axe that I always have on me.
Why do you have an axe on you at all times?
Because I named it, and so I have to, it's got to have to keep it on me.
Oh, it's time to listen to the same song on repeat for 5 hours.
Let's go. And what's the special song?
Turing Love.
Let's go.
Covered by Muna and Picora.
Oh.
Of course.
This is coming along nice though.
Huh?
This is coming along nice.
Oh yeah.
I see the water dripping from the top of here.
We're right at the lake.
I see.
Yeah, after I'm done with this, I'm going to, like, instead of rolling D6s, I'll be rolling D20s and counting, like, distance.
Oh no.
And be putting glowstone. And then after that, I'll be rolling D4s where it's like 0, 1, 1, 2, and I'll be adding to, like, the lowest, and then I'll add another layer of glowstone or something.
Let's go.
Oh, fuck. Playing cat?
Yep.
Playing cat?
Yep.
I'm too far away to hear it. This is great.
There's an accident. There's a workplace accident.
What did you do?
Well, you could see me if you turned around.
Oh. Where are you going? Oh, wait, where are you going? Is that the one block?
It's a bit of a threaded needle.
Kind
of
sinked into the fucking... into the abyss, and I'm never to be seen again.
Oh my god, the bee scared the fuck out of me. I had like the fucking reaction like you normally would when you see bees. I can put him up in the little.
Oh, I thought we wanted to harvest them.
Apparently, I don't think they can grow after like the vines have.
Okay. sorry.
You have to use bone meal to regrow them. I don't
know. No, you can make them into a potion that makes you glow.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it also makes you nauseous.
Oh.
Oh, shit, I thought you were a skeleton.
Wait. Fuck. Get pranked.
Well, now that,
Get pranked.
Excuse me?
Oh, I hit shit. That. I hit that.
Okay,
we hit that. We hit that. Okay.
Wait. Oh, shit.
Do you think we should expand
the emeralds? Excess emeralds. Oh, above the cows.
Do you think we should expand the, this?
Humanitarian crisis?
Yeah.
I think we could.
Alright, I'll work on
actually,
that.
Actually, you know what? I prefer that, further than that. I think there's a way you can make a very efficient, literally one block wide one.
So,
and I might put it as an auxiliary to the re-education.
So instead of resolving the humanitarian crisis, we will make it even better.
Even better, yep. The humanitarian crisis will become even better.
Okay, alright, I'm down with that. But you're gonna have to fucking spearhead that, because I don't know what the fuck you're gonna do.
Wait, did I go past you?
Yeah, you did.
Oh.
Oh. No, back. No, back. Forward, forward. Like, that one. Yeah.
Oh. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Oh, well. Oh, thank you.
Yeah. There's six extra. Not a whole lot, but it'll do.
Mm-hmm. Brought me almost back up to 64.
Oh, let's go. What the hell? How many did you get?
64.
Shit.
Already close to there.
You did not need my help.
Silk Touch is overpowered.
It seems like.
Ender pearls.
Where do we get
ender pearls? Ender pearls. The trader. We can get, there we go. One for. We can get
or some shit like that. You don't have to shoot in the fucking air, sir. Literally, all your arrows are not hitting the bullseye. You aim lower. There you go. That's better. Okay, and then run down here. Don't collect your arrows. All right, run down. Press the button.
Wow. Wow. How cheap.
I tried doing it the legit way. I swear to God, I hit it on the bullseye at least 3 times, and people had similar problems. And so people were like, "Here's an easy way to just achieve it." And I'm like, "Okay, whatever."
Have you seen the axolotl lake?
No, I haven't.
It's done.
Yet. It's done.
You're lying. Okay, but I don't see the
look cows.
Don't worry.
Now playing C4.
You mean cat. What do you mean you don't see the cows?
Ooh. Oh my god, you guys actually are like trying on this? That's so sussy.
This actually looks really fucking good. What the hell?
My eyes. My eyes.
It looks so good with the shader.
Oh wait, are you using the same shader as I am?
I think I am.
Are you? What shader are you using? What the fuck are you talking about?
Your game is running smooth as butter. Mine is kind of not a full 60 FPS.
Maybe you should lower your fucking render distance.
What's your render distance at?
Also, 10.
Oh my god, that's so low. I'm at 32. What the hell? I guess
you don't
I can
need
low.
You don't need a render distance of 32.
You for real?
What the? 32 chunks out? What the
Jesus
fuck are you going to see?
Now your game is buttery smooth.
Now my game is fucking smooth.
You don't need to see 32 chunks out, motherfucker.
But what if I want to see what's over that horizon?
What? You can't. You literally fucking can't.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Dang, what a boss.
I can get many off of the villagers. All right, let's see what we got here. Let's do some surveying. I wish I could see. There is-